Welcome to this video message for Monday, April 6th. This is Father Brown. I'm the pastor of Mary Queen of Peace. I'm in this beautiful church today to offer you this message. Last week, I buried a good friend of mine. His name was Tom, and Tom was a great guy. I've known him for years, and he helped me in a lot of ways and became a great confidant to me. And during all of this that's happening, I really miss his counsel. So it was a very small service and the burial, just his family were present. And so I think about Tom a lot these last couple of days, and I found a book he had given me, a little booklet recently that I wanted to share with you today. It's called The Four Absolutes. Tom was a member of Alcoholics Anonymous, and we talked often about how those principles were so applicable to daily life. And I love this Four Absolutes as it provides us, I think, a lot of things for us to reflect upon during this whole COVID-19 pandemic. The Four Absolutes are honesty, unselfishness, love, and purity. Honesty, of course, being easy to understand, for us to be honest in all that we say and do. Unselfishness, that whole concept of thinking of others instead of merely just ourselves. Love, of course, you know, love is the greatest virtue, and it's the opportunity for us to truly give of ourselves and give what we have. And purity is not always meant in the sense of chastity, but in that sense of being pure in our motives, pure in who we are and what we do, being true to ourselves, being purely who God made us to be. I love these four absolutes, and I think they're a great opportunity for us to truly live them, because this whole pandemic is calling us to find out who we really are. Who are we? How are we responding? I've seen such beautiful examples of how people respond during this time. I'm grateful for that, and I've learned a lot about myself. I close with these four questions that are a part of Alcoholics Anonymous as well, and great for us as well to offer during this time. Four questions that we must think about when we hear something from somebody else. Is it true or false? Is it right or wrong? How will this affect others? Is it ugly or beautiful? May God continue to be with you.